exactly mean? Ducks and Flames. Ducks have a chance to sweep the Flames and get to the Western semifinals. Remember, the Flames are the defending Western Conference champions.
They would love to keep their ride going.
You already know St. Louis is in the Western quarterfinals. Toronto forces a tiebreak with the Devils, so we'll have to wait and see about who gets into the East semis.
Early game, Calgary 1 at 4 o'clock in Canada.
Trick.
You have a swallow for a shooter or what? All you gotta do is... Gauthier.
Juicy rebound, and he hit him like a ball.
Gotti. Possible. 3-0 Flames. Cockrell. Saved by Kipper. Reinhardt to Joe Moondyke. 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 Try to go back. Zaras Possible stopped by Kipper. Luchin. Cover the plateau. Perry. Corey Perry stopped by Kipper. Center Aginla. Aginla. He takes a shot and a save. 3-0 in Flames on top for Impress. Jordan Lee. 5-1 Flames. The ball, oh, beautiful! Ha ha! Woo! Yeah! And go by Jordan Leopold. Boom! Into the net. Shoulder side, that's been where I think 4 goals have been for the Flames. They found a kink in his armor. You can tell that they that's left. They pulled the Ferentz. Ferentz wants to rip one. Oh yeah, new night. And then, oh my god! Goudreau is allowed to go for a rebound. That's left. Arete. Gimba. Next whistle, if it's not in the Flames' favor, I mean the Ducks' favor, it's game over. Solani.
Goudreau.
Fowler. Solani. Stop 5. To Gimba. Kariya. Kariya. Solani. Great work. Doing great. Smart move, ice the puck, because this game will end up being up to the final, 6-1. The Ducks thought they had it ready to pause, but they don't. The good news with the Ducks is that they're not held, they do play a tiebreaker. Ruchin from Soleil, what is this, -6? Getzlaf, Soleil, and Kareem were up for all 6 of those goals, yikes. The Flames. 3 goals from Goudreau. Suter and Regier with a pair of assists. Nice job. My pair of goals. Leopold, Igimba, Nui Knight, Ferentz, all with assists. It will be Roman Turek. I wish it was Mike Vernon. It should be Mike Vernon, technically. And Gia Bear, who will be your 2 goalies for the final step, the tiebreaker.
I think so. I don't think so either.
Well, it was a defensive shootout, but the Montreal Canadiens take Ottawa and will head to the 3rd round of competition. They sweep, they score 2-1 shots for 28-26. Ottawa, Frank Finnegan, remember him from way back in the 1920s? He scored from outside. Whereas Montreal had their 2 goals from Rocket Richard and Jan Beliveau. Dylan John and the Montreal Canadiens are going to the East. Alright, it's time for game 2 of the Red Wings Oilers series. Oilers went into Detroit and won last night, a couple days ago. They want to sweep the Red Wings. They want to go to the Western semifinals. They're a favorite in the world. And they're left their provincial mates at 4 a tiebreaker on Saturday. They don't want to stay and hate the fall of them. In a few days, they don't want Detroit to say, come back in a few days, we gotta play again. Edmonton wanted to wear white. I don't know why. Detroit was hoping to wear their Falcons jerseys. Detroit Cougars jersey, sorry, but they said no. Edmonton wore white, so Detroit decided to wear their Rag Porn style jerseys. Kevin Lowe, and I believe that is Vladdy Konstantinov, number 16. Anderson, trying to pass it to somebody. Osgood saw that come in with Drumton Sinabel. Able, part of the production line. Able. Scores! 47 seconds! They don't want to go down in the sweep. Kane Abel puts it down. Kane and Abel, 1 set. Right up the bat. The center for the production line, if you will. It's Anderson. Anderson stopped. It's Gordy Howe. Poke check, Lindsay. Trying to do it low. It's into Gretzky. Gretzky in, save, rebound, Gretzky, no. Konstantinov. I think the Mules. Out. Safe. Copy. That's a pure Gretzky. Here comes Turbo. Gretzky shot. Rebound. Gretzky. And Osgood splashes the leather. He knew what was coming next. Lindsay to Howe. Gordy Howe. Stopped by Fiore. He has a 12 hand. Two. Anderson. Number 9. Up with it. Stop it. That's it. To Matthew Schneider. Schneider. Ooh, Fiore felt that one. Fiore to McDonald. McDavid. Connor wanted to go inside, and he does Fiore. Connor McDavid. The freedom. He wanted to go in all by himself, and he did not need a helping hand. He scores. We are tied at one.
Curry, no.
to Ted Lindsay. Four drops. Is it to Howell? Cody Howell saved by Kirk. Stanford dumped it down. Smith of Sis, Coffee, Kevin Lowe, Clay Anderson. That is all there is to it.